Step four, to create or schedule a meeting through Canvas. Notice that you have already created an account, confirmed that account through your school email, and added to your Canvas course, the ConferZoom link. So now you see here to create a meeting, it's going to be a lot easier because you can do it in Canvas. You just click on ConferZoom. You will have an interface here that is a little different. This is the Zoom interface, but it's very user-friendly. Let's say you had to start a meeting in 10 minutes. You forgot to announce it to your students, but they know there's going to be a meeting here. You just click on Quick Launch New Event. Give it a title, maybe Thursday exam preparation. And they know they're supposed to come in for this exam preparation. Choose the length of time that you want. I just chose an hour. And then you simply launch the event. And it starts the communication with Zoom. If Zoom is already installed, you just click on Open Link, which starts Zoom. You can join the conference with your computer audio, which is the most common way to do it. And then you have a meeting running. That is a great way to get started quickly. Okay, I'm going to close this meeting. Okay, and I'm going to close it here. Just delete it. Delete the event. You might want to save your events throughout the term. There's nothing wrong with doing that, especially if you record them. But let's say you want to schedule weekly office hours. You have another button over here called Schedule More Events. You could schedule a one-time event, which is a single event. You could schedule a daily event, a weekly event. I'm going to choose weekly. I'm going to call this Tuesday Office Hours. Okay. Notice the time zone is automatically set for America, Los Angeles. Sometimes it changes for various reasons. Just make sure it says America, Los Angeles. That's easiest. Let's see. So that's going to be today's date. So we'll say we'll do this for a month. Okay. So it's going to be every Tuesday, not Thursday. And let's just say it's going to be at 11 a.m. And the duration is going to be an hour and 30 minutes. I'm the host. Click schedule. And notice it created four meetings right there. Each meeting will say Tuesday office hours, et cetera, et cetera. They'll see when it's going to start. They'll see the date and time it's going to start, the duration. They know I'm hosting it. All I have to do is prepare the meeting with key information, and then they will be able to log in. Usually you come in, you know, a few minutes before, well, usually 15 minutes before, just to verify everything's working. So that's how you set up meetings. We'll send you some video explanations on how to use ConferZoom in the next couple of steps.